Guys, I just wanted to come to you all with a haul. I went to my local beauty supply store. I've been trying to find products. If you saw my other video, and I actually need to upload these videos, so by the time that I upload this one, I will have uploaded the other two previous ones, the one that I'm about to reference, which is my video discussing my flat twists and the fact that I went to Curltopia and had my hair a semi-big chop again. Last Friday, on Friday, July 13th. And as you guys can notice, I am wearing my glasses today. My eyes were very dry and my contacts just felt weird in my eyes. So I'm wearing my glasses today. Just to show you guys my shirt, I got it last year, last October, at the World Natural Hair Show here in Atlanta. Show you guys my shirt. I love this shirt and I get so many compliments. And it says naturally beautiful. And it has a beautiful young lady on it, silhouette of a young lady. That's what I wore today. I'm working from home today and just wanted to be comfortable and be me. So, anywho, let's get on to my haul from my local beauty supply. So, I've never tried this before, and so many people talk about this product. And since I am currently in a challenge, which is going back to what I was just talking about, getting my hair done at Curltopia. My stylist recommended that I stop doing so many wash and goes and using so much Eco Styler gel. I am trying to be compliant and follow her directions and her suggestion to me. And she recommended some products, but I'm trying to save money right now, and I didn't want to spend so much money on those products. And I have not been able to find them locally without ordering them online, even though I found a really good price online. Now, she had them, and they were more expensive than what I found online. The beauty supply store that I went to had them, and they were about the same price that she was charging them for. I'm not about to pay that much, so I'm not going to get them. Anywho, so for moisture for my hair, when I'm twisting it at night, which is what she recommends that I do, I purchased the Shea Butter by Cantu. It's the Cantu Leave-In Conditioning Repair Cream, and it's a really good moisturizer that a lot of naturals use, and a lot of y'all are familiar with this, so I'll be giving this a try. I also purchased, of course, as I mentioned just before, she said not to use any gel, so I bought the Edge Control Super Hold and Shine. I really enjoy wearing puffs, and I'm used to wearing, as you guys have seen from my previous videos, my curly puffs. So this is a twist out, and even though when I feel my hair feels so soft, and I love how it feels, and that right there is one of my twists that just is elongated. So, even though it feels soft, I mean, to me, just looking at it, it appears to be dry. I guess I'm more used to my wet and go styles, my wash and go styles, and my hair is, it looks to me the way that I thought that my hair was moisturized. So I don't know. Anywho, and then also back to my haul, I purchased this nail polish. It's so pretty, and it's kind of not coming out well. The name of the color is Forest Fairy, and it's a really beautiful green. So, probably gonna paint my nails once I finish cleaning up the kitchen and doing all of my wifely, motherly duties and all that. I also purchased this lip color. It's from NYX. It's a Lip Smacking Fun Colors. And the color is number 618, Georgia. Show you guys that, and I'll do a quick swatch. I'm starting to get into makeup a little bit more. I've always been into lip glosses, like tinted lip glosses. If you can see that swatch, it's a nice pink. So I thought that would be something nice to try. I like eyeshadows and I like lip glosses and some lipsticks, but I'm not a foundation person. Don't need it, I don't think. And even if I did need it, I don't think that I would wear it. I've worn foundation twice, And both times, those were for formal events. Once was for a wedding, and the other time, I think I was in a wedding as well, for a family member. So, yeah, I keep messing with my hair. It's just taking me some getting used to. Anywho, and then I got some earrings, and I got this one from a different beauty supply store. So I haven't even taken them out of the pack, but aren't those cute? I'm going to go ahead and take them out so I can really show them to you guys. They're so cute. Check out these earrings. Aren't those pretty? And for those that know me in real life, not here on YouTube, I am so much into earrings and accessories, jewelry. I love earrings. Love, love, love. And these are pair of my favorite. They go with like almost everything that I have. I have a brown pair, I have a black pair. So that's why you basically see these a lot in the videos that I create, because I love these and I can wear them with almost everything and they look great. So I'll wear them over and over and over again when it's the weekend and when it's downtime. Not at work, I wear different earrings and all that. And then I also purchased these, they're silver as well. And as you can hear, I just took those out of the pack as well. Aren't they cute? And these are only 99 cents. So, yeah. And that's about all that I have to share. I also purchased some hair bows for my daughter. So, in case you're interested, I purchased those. And that's all that I have to share for this haul. You guys, keep me encouraged. And I'll let you all know the progress as I continue to, you know, post videos. I'm kind of getting frequent at posting my videos now, recording videos, making the time to do it. Let me see if I can come in a little close and let you guys see what's going on. And, you know, something that I noticed, I was looking back over my first couple of videos that I posted, and my hair right now, since I've done the big chop again, looks quite similar to what it looked like when I first BC'd and made my first YouTube intro, prior to putting in my my curl loosener, as I like to call it, and damaging my hair, even though it still, it found a way to work itself out and I worked with it. But in the terms of being natural and not having any chemical in your hair, what I did was put chemical in my hair to loosen up my curl pattern. So this right now is cutting all of that off. It's without it. And I am not going to do that again. And it's going to be a challenge for me, but I am up for the challenge and, you know, enjoying a different look on myself and still embracing it and feeling pretty and all of that. Like, I'm looking at myself right now and, you know, there's certain angles and I'm like, okay, you know, I feel kind of cute, and, you know, just hoping and praying that my husband still finds me attractive and all of that. So, but anywho, nevertheless, I am attractive and I'm just babbling. So I'm going to stop this video now because I got stuff to do. Yes. Okay. Until the next video, y'all be blessed. Take care. Bye.